Hello friends, you are watching Tathagat English Practice. Today I want to give my suggestion about is India ready for cashless economy. Let's begin. I don't consider that India is ready for cashless economy. Government say that India is ready for cashless economy and in India can we make cashless society. I consider one thing, India can be cashless society, but if you talk about time, so today is not time to India could be cashless economy, because if we talk about source of income, so everybody know that youth have not any types of employment, and if you talk about ratio there, if you talk about numbers, there is much numbers. 4 crore people have not employment. So firstly, government must focus on employment, and if you talk about source of income, many people live in rural area, and people of rural area, they don't know what is internet and what is cashless economy. This is the really thing that people say that everybody know internet, but if you talk about internet, so youth only know how to operate Facebook, how to operate WhatsApp, how to operate other social networking site, but they don't know what is cashless economy and how can you use. So firstly, if you talk about income source, so people do work laboring, and many the businessmen don't give money in the cashless. People give money, physically money and rupees, rupees and currencies, many types of currency. India can be cashless economy nowadays because this is not good condition. And firstly, government must focus on the condition of the India, because the condition of India is not good, and we must not waste of time the cashless economy and many other things. And we must give option that you can use cashless economy, you can use credit card and ATM, credit card, debit card, net banking, but you cannot impose that on people, you must use cashless economy, because India is not ready, and those people know that how to use internet banking and how to use online network banking and ATM, anything. So they have not any types of employment and they have not any source of income. Suppose I know that how to use internet banking and how to purchase many things by internet, Paytm and many other sources, cashless economy, but I have no money. So how can I use, because I have not money, so how can I use? And if my income source is comes from physically money, so I cannot use, and we must not impose in this types of policy. And some persons can say that we can use the shops and many things. So public wants to save our time, and if you have physical money, so you can purchase easily many things from the shops and many goods. But if you have cashless, and suppose if you have PTM and many swap card machine, so it will take time, and person have not time that they could use of the cashless economy. And people want to save money on bank accounts, and they do not waste of money, spend of money from the out of come source. And if we shall impose and we shall essentiate of the this types of activity, so people could not be able to save our money. And why is bank is for saving our money, and we could use our money for bad condition. But if you use and if you essentiate this types of activity, cashless economy, other things, blah blah blah, person have not any types of the employment, so how will you use money? Because person has not money, so how can we can say that India can be become cashless economy? India can not cashless economy until people will not have the employment and people not have employment. We are not talking about the other things. We are not associating the other ideas, but we have we are associate nonsense thing, cashless economy, blah blah blah. We are not focused on the other types of educations and employment, poverty. Do you know what is the rank of the India in the poverty? Don't know, because we are not focused on the poverty and other types of activity. We are focused on the nonsense activity, and this activity for the those person have not money. But person have not money, richest person have money, so richest person use the cashless economy. But we can't use of the cashless economy because we have not money, and how can we use of the cashless economy? So we must understand that. And I consider that India can be become cashless economy when youngster of Indian will have employment, and governments will not giving the opportunity for employment. Government is being done privatization nowadays, so we can't use of the cashless economy until we will not have money. So this is my opinion. If you support my things, so please share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.